ravenous appetite. The last massacre, Fantastica ambassador. My castle's like Vlad Dracula's. Bath of blood, blast of snub, plastic gloves, laugh at love. My heart is pitch black like a panther cub over a cancer lung. Call me acid tongue, hit hard like Black Sabbath drums, like an assassin does. Big silences and massive guns. Cooked in the mind, the first to blast them and last to run. Look in my eyes, you think that Manson had a bastard son. Cast aside after dancing out a rancid cunt. Tabs and lines got me ranting and trash inside a trance on drugs. I shovel snow up to my dome until my hands are numb. Bundles of dope I know my uncle would be amped to touch. A smorgasbord of enormous whores and trashy slugs. Nasty acid junks happily jack me till I'm blasting cum. And stay swerving into murder and perversion. Urgent when we insert in lysergics in the virgin. Cadaveric, maverick, savages ravage the average evangelist family. The famished cannibal sandwiches, edible funerals turn terrible to beautiful. Seven dudes for food, several medical tools are suitable. Troubled times, some will live, some will die. Chewed out in the tomb, found mummified. Shootouts in the summertime, bubble crime, devil's might. Drive-by, genocide, cenobite. Rebel strike hard like a metal pipe. Bark like a kennel fight, sharp like a venom bite. Dark like an ocean filled with sharks in the dead of night. Levitating right, everything God sent to Christ. Hell awaits light, Kerry King rocking metal spikes. Like Paul Bell off of Studio 54 Live. Ultimate Revenge Tour, VHS all-time greatest. Spray death here, shoot the llama from the elbow. Like James Hetfield, produced the Piranha demo.
Okay, RTN, who's this?
Hi, this is Rob from Flushing.
Rob from Flushing, you got a question for Paul Bailoff?
Yeah, I'd like to wish him the best of luck with Piranha.
Yeah! Excellent, dude.
All right, excellent, then. I want to
come out. Hey, when we play that, come to the backstage door, you're in.
All right, cool deal. Later.
Okay, we're going to take one more call, the final call. Let's make it a good one. You're on the air with Paul Bailoff. Who's this?
Bill.
Bill, you got a question for Paul?
Yeah, how many shows have you done, like, around the Bay Area?
In Toronto?
Yeah.
None. None?
Absolutely none. In fact, we only unleashed our gas on people about two days ago. Yo, when do you think you're going to, like, start doing some shows?
We'll probably be in New York and hopefully soon.
Yeah,
come down
more?
2 months? We want to start there.
All right, cool.
We love ya.
All right.